Remember to use gloves and glasses during the entire installation process for your own safety. The oil level should be checked in order to make sure it is consistent with the instructions of the vehicle manufacturer. If extra filling is needed, make sure to use oil of the same viscosity as that of the vehicle manufacturer. Now, turn the clutch 10 times to distribute the oil equally inside the compressor.